of us are working for the Hof University in Bavaria. It's a university of applied sciences. And myself, I work as a professor for e-business, digital technologies, and process management.
My name is Tina. I'm also working at Hof University. I'm a lecturer and actually a PhD candidate. And both in my lectures and also in my research, I'm focusing on topics on the interface of sustainability, especially the circular economy and digital technologies. And at the moment, we both are currently working together on a research project that focuses on the developments in the framework of the European Green Deal and the resulting legal requirements and challenges for companies. The European Green Deal is more or less the new agenda of the European Union to or our way to be the first climate neutral continent by 2050. So the Green Deal is a big thing, new requirements for the society, but also for all industries and all businesses within the EU. And it will also affect businesses outside of the EU. The main building block of this European Green Deal is the so-called Circular Economy Action Plan. From this will result new requirements along the end life cycle of products. For example, how products are designed, or how waste can be avoided, and how resources can be used longer or be preserved for as long as possible. And a central measure for this is the introduction of the so-called digital product passport. And this means, sooner or later, all companies that want to distribute their products on the European market will have to provide such a digital product passport.
Our goal is that we would like to operationalize the requirements for companies by using the Camunda platform. We created a process and we get an experience what it might look like in the future. And we are now absolutely sure that Camunda is the enabler to realize the digital product passport and to realize sustainability. For us, Camunda is the basis for standardized process orchestration and automation in the entire field of sustainability. In our mindset, in our brains, there exists an idea that companies will use a standardized process on the Camunda platform in the future to implement all sustainability-related requirements, resulting from initiatives such as the European Green Deal. But for us, as already mentioned, it's just a starting point.
We will use the Camunda platform to show a process model, how textiles are designed, developed, produced in the actual more linear model. And we will show how we can use Camunda to make visible how we are acting at the moment and to make sure we know exactly where the requirements from the European Green Deal, from the digital product passport, will affect our actual processes and how we have to change it, what we have to change, how we can change it.
Camunda bridges the gap between our research topic, so sustainability, and process management. So Camunda enables us now to visualize and understand that complex processes and interrelationships when you create new textile products like a t-shirt or whatever. And with Camunda, we can create touch points in the process where we use standardized digital service to realize the requirements from the digital product passport.
As Christine mentioned, it's just a starting point. So we will use the textile industry as an example, but there are all in all seven industries the European Green Deal is focusing on, or the Circular Economy Action Plan especially is focusing on. And so different industries will be affected by these legal requirements, and more or less every company will in any way be affected. And if you have a tool like Camunda, where you can model your processes, have it in front of you and seeing directly where challenges need to be made, where challenges are necessary to meet the new requirements, then you have an advantage.